everybody's doing diss tracks right now, and I'm like, can I do one? But the problem is I don't really have any beef with any YouTubers. So I'm just gonna make a diss track on things I can't stand. Cause there are a lot of them.
Cause my name is Ricky.
So Fart Playful Productions, shout out to Risey K. And let's get it. Yeah.
CoryxKenshin. Man, I'm on a mission. Samurai by blood. But let me start the dissing. Yeah, I'm seeing all these diss tracks everywhere I look. Now I wanna make one too, and you go listen or you shook. First thing, we diss our chips, so I gotta dip. Go back to the crib, workplace super sick. Go and find me something delicious to snack on, bro. I got the munchies, and if you don't mind, I wish for it to be pretty crunchy. Man, I'm so tired of these half-filled bags. All that air in that bag, yo, I feel so sad. We stay paying all this money, bro. That's 369. Frito-Lay, be a saint, that's a gosh-born crime. Phase 2, we coming through. Your mama said clean up your room, but ma, she interrupts. She grabbed the bell, she say it's coming soon. So then you go back to your room, but first you go grab the vacuum. Know what, it's time to go soon. I gotta hit mine with a bare knuckle to the ground. If you get up on another round, flow is crazy. Yeah, you like the sound, talk mess, and leave you looking like a clown. Man, I got so much freaking paper. And by paper, I really mean just printer paper. Not money, you funny. Beard is looking bummy. Toes are looking crummy. Head is filled with nothing. Bro, you are a dummy. Wait, hold on. It's a diss track. Let me get on topic. If you think this song is over, then excuse me, better stop it now. Don't get me started on siblings. Those annoying people made of evil, sometimes cringy. Oh, okay, I may love mine to death, and without them, I would not get far. Yo, who forgot to flush? You left the whole Snickers bar.
Oh,
next up, that moment you step on a Lego.
What is that?
That's actually the worst pain a human could feel. I could write an entire diss track just about the pain of stepping on a Lego. For just one click of the like button, you too can do your part to save the life of a Lego stepper. Thank you.
Yeah, I see your face, I see you feeling it. We samurai strong, but that just mean we always killing it. And every bar is freaking heavy crap. Now I'm in the bunch cause I don't know what rhymes with heavy. Spaghetti, confetti, call me SpongeBob cause I be ready. Not deadly and steady and steady, spending nights at Freddy's. Also, one last thing, I can't stand a person that poured the milk before the cereal catches his backhand. Like seriously, who does that? You get way less cereal that way. Anyway, this was just a diss track on some mildly annoying things. Slap that like button on your way out. Appreciate you, Femilam. Fireplane Flow. Another beat body.